touch, a sensation, a feeling. What is all of this? Sure, one of the five senses that we have. But have you ever wondered what wonders this touch creates? It is perhaps the most underrated sense. I mean, it has been present in every living being since evolution. Then why haven't we explored more about it yet? Years have passed, generations have passed, time has passed, but the sensation of touch has remained as it is. Of course, it has experienced a chain of different material on it. Let's take an example. The touch that explored wild animals and raw soil further upgraded itself into coal, into mud, into wood, cotton. You know, feathers were used to write initially. We can't sense the feather touch today, thanks to the thick plastic, metal, yet durable pens that we have. That is too far back. Let's take today's example. A little child's touch for its over and overused toy has suddenly found comfort into sensing the unlocking keypad of his mother's tablet. The touch of hot and fresh boiled egg has preferred the touch of that raw and soily whey protein. The touch that sensed the pure love of my grandmother through her pallu has shifted its station into touching the old, dark, and cold screen of my cell phone as soon as I wake up in the morning. This may go on and on and on. We may forget a lot of things in life, but our touch will always keep us up to speed. It will prove to us that all the things that we have done were felt only because of our touch. Nostalgia alert, guys. Was that too touchy?